Hi, this is Randy from Compact Car Corner. I want you to take a look at a 1970 Chevelle. Take a look at that.
502 cubic inch straight motor from GM, aluminum head, demon carb, one-piece serpentine belt, power steering, power brakes,
four-wheel disc brakes, 502 emblem. Take a look at that. This is the way 502 horsepower just stands. Sounds coming out the exhaust. Now we got a 12-volt in the rear end, 373s, Yukon axles, again, Wilwood disc brakes, turbo 400, 3000 stall, all the goodies, MSD ignition, matching coil, doesn't get any better than this. Now we're going to take you for a drive.